everyone. We have returned to High Street for the Cars and Coffee Show. It is the November edition. It was actually held a week later than it normally is due to there being a conflicting event that was here at the same time. But we are back and ready for a good show this month. The weather is nice and cool, prime supercar weather. Hopefully we get to see some really cool cars today. And as always, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate that. Stradman's Lambo is here. Awesome. And I finally got to meet Stradman. So cool. Such a nice guy. Very cool to finally see him here. Yeah, that's really cool to see him here. I've been hoping he would finally show up here for a long time, and finally here. Didn't want to gloss over the other Stradpizza delivery vehicles, GT3 RS, and you got the huge 6x6. Man, we got coming in. We got a Senna. Dang.
How's it going?
Are you with the group or just showing? He's gonna go straight. Hold it for a minute.
I wonder why.
A bit, and we're gonna start way up here by the entrance because I think some of these cars got here like way before I did this morning, so we'll see what we missed. T3s.
Which I don't
know. Can you let me drive it?
Maybe.
I'm sure you would.
Yeah.
Just like.
Beautiful Ford GT. Man. Of course, Barrett Jackson here. Check it out. They're going to be having an Aventador up for auction in January. Man. So cool. But man, okay, check this out. Oh, man. Fast and the Furious. How cool is that? That is wild.
This one's awesome. I'll get a picture
of that. No, but it wasn't that car actually. Maybe he bought it from his
family. Like, you couldn't catch me spending $5.
Yeah, F430 Roadster. Check it out. Another F430 Roadster. Tell you, seems like Porsches are taking over out here. They're really catching up to the McLarens. How many are kind of at each show these days? Tons. Alright, so we'll head over to the other side of the show and check out the kind of classics and muscle cars now. That's a continuation Shelby Daytona Coupe.
You're
better at driving. Yeah, an old school Maverick. It's a 73 Maverick. Now that is a Maverick. Just Mach 1. Man, look at that boss. Dang. '84 Grand National. Very cool. Both ZR1s right here. GT500. Another one. And you got a 24 plus GT50. Here's that other ZR1. So three ZR1s showed up today. As you can tell, that Corvette just set off the Mustang's alarm. You got an Enzo that showed up. And check out the line of people waiting to meet Stradman now. Crazy. Another look at that plum crazy CUDA. Yeah.
Those are worth more than my car.
They genuinely brought.
Alright, I think that's going to do it for today. If you like the video, give it a like and drop a comment down below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you all very soon.